There's so much chaos, someone will do something stupid.
On Monday, May 25th, Minneapolis police officer, later identified as Derek Chauvin, places his knee on Floyd's neck.
Things will turn nasty.
By Wednesday, as protests spread nationwide, George Floyd's sister, Bridget Floyd, calls for justice.
Rioters were arrested in Brixton.
And then Sutler will be forced to do the only thing he knows how to do.
Police keep the streets.
At which point, all V needs to do is keep his word.